안녕하세요.
안녕하세요. 엄마미아입니다.
엄마미아입니다. 유럽 전역에 이제 코로나가 다 퍼지기 시작하면서 많은 분들이 좀 많이 걱정해 주시고 저희가 어떻게 지내는지 궁금해 하실까 봐이 영상을 찍게 되었습니다.
Yeah, it's such a crazy time. There's just so much fear going around. It's funny being in the UK because we saw a lot of things happening in South Korea first, and we were really worried for all our friends and family. But the South Korean response was just so good,
Almost perfect.
it feels like everyone's just doing their absolute utmost best
They
to,
did just right thing.
but it doesn't feel like that here.
여기서는 일단 코로나 바이러스 검사를 해주지 않아요.
They do, but only in the hospitals. So if you're severely ill, I think they just don't have the same facilities, and so they just don't have the tests. But that causes problems because you don't know if you have the virus, if you can go back to work, or how do you know if you can do anything? One of the things they've been doing in other countries is saying, you gotta test, test, test.
만약에 걸렸다고 해도 다 나은지도 확실하지가 않으니까 그냥 자가 격리를 하다가 자가 치료를 하면서 자가 진단을 내리면서 해야 되니까 현재 저희는 되게 좀 혼란스러운 상태고 다들 그런 정부의 지침으로 인해서 스스로 자기의 몸과 자기의 가족을 지켜야 한다는 생각에 막 패닉 바잉 막
Yeah.
그런 사재기가 시작됐고
There's no Lurol. There's no hand sanitizers.
그마 저희는 마스크도 없어요.
Yeah, no masks.
파는 곳도 많이 없을 뿐더러 근데 이제는 그 파는 곳마저 다 품절이 됐기 때문에 진짜 구할 수 없는 상황이에요. 그래서 심각하게 만들어야 하나 생각 중이긴 한데 오더 해가지고 만드는 거 있긴 있다.
Oh, really? Make your own mask.
세나는 정부의 지침은 없었지만 저희의 의견대로 그냥 학교에 보내지 않는 걸로 결정을 하고 집에서 같이 케어를 하고 있는 상황이고
We can look after it at the house. We don't both have to be working right now, so we're quite fortunate. It's not a rule yet in the UK that, schools are closing or anything like that.
Danny도 재택근무를 시작하게 됐어요.
So we decided at the business just to kind of send everyone home, and so we're all working from home, which is fun. I get to see the kids a bit more. I think for me, just the UK's response, like they had a strategy, but it was just different from everyone else. And then just yesterday they were saying, actually, we made a mistake, that plan to sort of, just delay
What was the
things.
plan?
Okay.
Herd immunity?
That's part of it, yeah. Most of the population will be infected at some stage, and that will actually help benefit people because you'll be protected by the immunity around you. But I think part of the plan was mainly just thinking about hospitals and that they haven't got a lot of beds, they haven't got a lot of doctors, and so if there's a sudden spike and loads of people get, very seriously ill, it can't cope. And so the plan was to basically try and stretch that out longer. I did.
근데 그게 계획대로 되냐고. 우리가
It just
컨트롤 할
didn't.
수 있는 거냐고.
It felt like the opposite. It felt like they were encouraging people to kind of carry
그러니까.
on as normal, which means you're gonna get a spike. They recommended some things, like washing your hands and staying at home if you're ill, but it felt very much like
그냥.
let's not make a big deal of this. That is the most concerning thing for me. It doesn't feel like there's a real genuine concern for the people, especially the people at risk. I feel like even if you're going to come up with a plan like that, I feel like you just need to have a bit of care in there and be like, protection, help, those kind of things. Put them straight out there and let people know this is a big deal and they need to be careful and everyone needs to rally as the country. We need to get together, all get behind this. But instead, it feels like half of the people here are still like not even sure.
Chill and
Yeah, they're just like, yeah, I might as well just
figure
get it,
out.
it'd be fine. I was out yesterday,
It's
everything's
normal.
normal. Yeah. What's good though is it's changed a little bit, so the government recognized that their initial response wasn't enough. It's got a little bit stronger and looks like it's getting stronger and stronger, which,
일단은 먼저 패닉을 주기 싫었던
yeah,
그랬던
I
것
guess.
같기도 하고 영국 의료 시스템이 메디컬 시스템이 한국을 따라 하기에는 너무나 역부족이고 시민들의 도움을 구한 발언이었던 것 같기는 한데 그거를 아 조심해야겠다라는 사람과 이 정도면 별거 아닌 거구나라는 사람이라.
Another thing that's really good that I've seen is actually some people are really getting involved. I've seen loads of people kind of
맞아,
sign
맞아,
up
맞아.
to help. People have like written postcards saying if you need help, this is
맞아.
You know my number, give me a call. And there's someone just in our town actually who's offered to cook food and deliver it to people for free. So that's amazing to see.
맞아요. 우리는 준비를 조금 했고요. 뭐 마스크 없는 거 빼고는 먹는 것도
yeah.
좀 제법 많이 사놨고 김치도 만들려고 배추도 샀고.
We've got rice. That's good.
그리고 앞으로는
우리 집에 계속 있지.
제일 무서워하는 게 집에 있는 건데 밖에 못 나갈 생각을 하니. 근데 사실은 좋은 거는 여기는 사람이 많은 곳은 한정되어 있는 것 같아요. 그래서 사람이 없는 곳에 포레스트를 그냥 가면 되니까 만약에 필요하면 그렇게라도 나갈 수는 있는 것 같아요. 그 와중에 한국이 너무 자랑스러워요. 진짜
나도.
너무나 이런 비상대책 체계적으로 잘 짜져 있고 어느 나라도 따라할 수 없는 시스템인 걸 이번 사태를 통해서 모든 나라가 알게 됐으니 그 한국인으로서 되게 자랑스럽고 뿌듯하고 하지만 거기에 없다는 것이
The irony is that we're applying for a visa
맞아.
to stay here longer.
가지고 우리 진짜 여기 있어야 해? 영국에 살아야 해? 아, 요즘에는 세나도 코로나라는 말을 알아서 밖에 잠깐 나갈까? 또 엄마가 너무 답답해서 밖에 잠깐 나갈까? 뭐 이렇게 하면 아, 코로나 싫어.
It's funny, isn't it? Just going out makes me feel nervous. Actually, this is something genuine, which is that mental health, I think, is a big
맞아.
part of this. For the first few days especially, just like constant thinking and worrying and I guess stressing. It's something that actually, you know, hasn't impacted us directly yet, but it's exhausting, and you sort of, you lose your mind, you forget what's important, and I think it's really important that actually you find some way of just reconnecting with the good things in the world and people and life, and or even, you know, just tuning out for a bit and watching something different. I don't know, not ignoring it, but just, you know, looking after yourself. Is that too much for you to do translation?
한국에서 코로나 사태가 되게 심각하게 일이 터졌을 때는 영국은 안전하다는 이유로 그냥 생각 없이 막 영상을 업로드하기가 되게 죄송스럽기까지 했었거든요. 이제는 여기가 상황이 역전이 돼서 여기가 그런 상황이긴 한데 그래도 저희가 그동안 찍어놨었던 영상들이 좀 몇 개가 있어서 한 몇 주 동안은 차질 없이 영상 올릴 수 있을 것 같고요. 한국도 끝나지 않았으니까 손 잘 씻으시고 건강 잘 지키시길 저희도 여기서 기도하고 있겠습니다. 저희는 다음 영상에서 뵙도록 하겠습니다.